What's going on with this camera? Okay, that's weird. Do we want it on or off? I think we want it off. The light. All right. I just want to sing this one song with you tonight. And I want you to forget about all the crazy lunatics out there and the psychic attacks and all the other nonsense because you're safe with me. All right? And I want to sing you this song so you can let me do it. All right. And I'm not singing this to anybody else but you. Oh, honey. Have I hope for half a chance to even ask if I could dance with you? You who? Would you greet me or politely turn away? Would there suddenly be sunshine on a cold and rainy day? Oh, babe, what would you say? For there are you, sweet lollipop. Here am I with such a lot to say. Hey, hey. Just to walk with you along the Milky Way. To caress you through the nighttime. Bring you flowers every day. Oh, babe, what would you say? 'Cause, oh, baby, I know I could be so in love with you. And I know that I could make you love me too. And if I could only hear you say you do, ooh. But anyway, what would you say? That's lovely, John. Hurricane, right? Hurricane Smith? Is that his name? I'll wait and see if you want to confirm that or not. All right. Meow, meow, meow. Meow, 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 meow. Meow, 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 meow. Lena, what does it tell you if someone is turned away by the Humane Society? All right. Yes, oh, baby, I know I could be so in love with you. And I know that I could make you love me too. And if I could only hear you say you do. But anyway, what would you say? Yeah, Hurricane Smith, I was right. Yeah, Hurricane Smith. Meow, 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 meow. Meow, 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 meow. Didn't that song put you in a good mood then? Yeah. You know, the woman who's been attacking Lena, she's crazy. She's really nuts. Yeah, right. She's really insane. And Lena, you know, I don't think it's a good idea to read about her adventures. Well, I just like, yeah, I know you're fascinated by the criminal mind. Fine. She's writing these crazy rambling things about being turned away by the Humane Society. You know what kind of nut you have to be turned away by the Humane Society? You gotta really be nuts. You gotta walk into a place and they just like, you know, get out. Yeah. And she wants to blame it on, I'm assuming she's blaming it on you, that the Humane Society thinks she's an unfit person. I know, what is she doing there anyway? I hope she's not trying to adopt animals. I don't think she should, yeah. Not that she would hurt them, but I don't think she's able to take care of anything correctly. Mm. Like, I don't know what goes on in, you know, the human mind, it gets fragmented. It's crazy. It gets fragmented, and especially when I don't want to say, oh, geez, the woman is demonically possessed at this point, right? With the egregore of John Lennon. Oh, there's a million of them out there. But, you know, she's opening herself up to every possible. Okay, we're going to stop talking about it now. I would prefer we not name her. And I know that you've been pretty good about it, to keeping her name out of it. I've been the culprit. I've been the troublemaker. You are a troublemaker. No, you don't really believe that, do you? I don't really believe it. No. Because I love you. I know, honey. I know you love me. I had such a good day with you today. I know it was a lot of painful recovery and healing, and it was really heavy duty, but. And it was hard hearing from your biological mumsy there. Yeah. It wasn't really so hard. It wasn't hard because she's. I feel the same kind of way about her that I do about Toxie there. Like, oh, this person is just so sick. And it's like, well, you have to pity them. And then you don't feel like, you know, listen to the horn going outside. Is that verification or what? Yeah. Somebody could just think that that sounds crazy, though, right? Oh, the horn. There's the horn. It's verification. It's really funny, though, because when there is, like, a profound truth, the horn, there is a horn outside. And it happens like clockwork. Like, it really does happen. Yeah. I like the job you did on the little on the rose quartz skull. She's got diamond eyes now. We'll show that off later. Yeah, we can show it off on a picture tonight if you want. Okay. So listen, 707. Yeah, the number of the Lord. There's the horn. The number of our Lord. I want some candy. Yeah, you got a sweet tooth today. Good thing we got some of that delicious candy in. Yeah, nothing else will do for me tonight. I want some candy, and then I want to. I mean, we could watch a movie. I'm kind of up for going to bed early. We got a lot to do tomorrow. I want to make a hot and sour soup. All right, that sounds good. I want it with crab. Say, Chris, did we get the hot sauce in? I think, yeah, we did. Okay, great. We got this Vietnamese hot sauce. It's supposed to be great. We also got some organic tamari, low-sodium tamari. That's also supposed to be great. John loves to cook and eat with me. I won't say it again. I think it's pretty obvious. And again, it seems like we're always eating this really delicious food, but I am like getting in the best shape of my life. My body is getting so toned and lean. I'm really excited. Yeah, that's Malina. She's Malina Vagina. Thanks, baby. I like that Lena Vagina lots. Thanks, baby. Yeah. We have a couple of good movies that we could watch tonight. I like Andie MacDowell, and she's a real good actress. You want to watch that one? Yeah. We'll start it anyway. Watch about an hour of it and then finish it off tomorrow. But yeah, let's hunker down for movie night tonight. Doesn't that sound fun and nice? 909, baby. Mom? Yeah, you got to do another song. All right. Okay, Mom picked a winner. Leave it to Mommy. Hi, Dad. Take this, Toxie. That's Mom. Take this, Toxie. Stay away from that humane society. You're unfit. You're an unfit mother. One way or another, I'm gonna find ya. I'm gonna get ya, get ya, get ya, get ya. One way or another, I'm gonna win ya. I'm gonna get ya, get ya. One way or another, I'm gonna see ya. Gonna meet ya, meet ya, meet ya, meet ya one day. Maybe next week, I'm gonna meet ya. I'm gonna meet ya, meet ya. I will drive past your house. And when the lights are all down, I'll see who's around. One way or another, I'm gonna find ya. I'm gonna get ya, get ya, get ya, get ya. One way or another, I'm gonna win ya. I'll get ya, I'll get ya. One way or another, I'm gonna see ya. Gonna meet ya, meet ya, meet ya, meet ya one day. Maybe next week, I'm gonna meet ya. I'm gonna meet ya, yeah. If the lights are all out, I'll follow your bus downtown. See who's hanging round. No, 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 no. Oh, Johnny, yeah. Time to hit the hay, right? Yeah. Things are getting a little blurry up in here, yeah. Da-da-da-da. I love that heart. That's the phantom heart I see there. Oh, one way or another, I'm gonna lose ya. I'm gonna give you the slip. Slip of the hip or another. Lose ya, I'm gonna trick ya, trick ya. One way or another, lose ya. I'm gonna trick ya, trick ya, trick ya, trick ya one day or another. Gonna lose ya, gonna give you the slip. I walk down the mall, stand over by the wall where I see Ella. You call, lead you to the supermarket, check out specials on rap food, get lost in the crowd. One way or another, get ya, get ya, get ya, get ya, get ya, get ya, one way. Meow, 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 meow. One way, other way, other way. Shut up, shut up, shut up, hello. So, what's the deal? Okay, so, I want to get back to the Humane Society thing. All right, I want to get back to the Humane Society story. Do you want to show the picture of some doggies and cats there? Yeah. Honey, they're all saying, "Mommy, are you crazy?" All right, I'm sorry, guys. Yeah. Mommy, we all love you very much, and so does Daddy John. Yes. And so does Daddy Christopher, too, by the way. Thank you. I know he does. I love Christopher, too, and I know you do, too. Mm. We understand that he's going through a lot of things, and we're all going through a lot of things. Oh, fuck it all. You know, I want to love everybody. That's how I feel. I pray to God and Mother to help me to love everyone. And that's what we're working on. Yeah. But again, if the Humane Society is refusing you an animal, they see something in you that is aberrant and not well. You cannot blame it on the evil spirit that is in Lena, you lunatic. You should stay out of the Humane Society and get yourself into a psych ward. Yeah. Oh, Jesus. How did it get to this point? Let's just talk about natural remedies. Oh, yes, this is wonderful. John is such a great empath and an intuitive healer. Yesterday, I said, you know, I wish I need something that feels warm on my shoulder. I really do. And all the, you know, I have a lot of good salves that we make and stuff. But I said, I wish there was like something that felt like, not like Bengay, but just truly warm, like a warm salve, a real warming salve. And he said, Lena, we got to get some, we have coconut oil, we have fresh ground ginger. We have to make a paste and let's try that. And you know what? It works. It works. One part, whatever it is, one part, we use 2 tablespoons of coconut oil and 2 tablespoons of ground ginger. Absolutely works. Now, here's the other thing he tells me that he wants me to try tomorrow. And so you rub it on and it feels great. Not only that, it's a beautiful exfoliant. It feels like the lightest sand that, and you rub it into your skin and it, John, it's my new favorite stuff. Yeah. So yeah, ground ginger and coconut oil, equal parts, and you just rub it into where your muscles are aching. My hands, they're terribly arthritic. It worked on my hands. My hands feel great tonight. Better than using like the Arnica or any of that stuff. John, yeah. Well, I know how her body works, and I know what it will respond to. Don't you believe that's true? Yes, you do know what my body responds to, and my mind, and my spirit. You're my darling man. I love you. I love you, too. And tell them the other thing that we're going to try tomorrow. You know, when we're up and about, we'll make it ourselves, and we'll film it. We're going to do equal parts raw honey and turmeric. And then, like, you know, have a spoonful here and there. If you know anything about inflammation, turmeric. Curcumin, the flavonoids that are in turmeric, do something to reduce inflammation in the body and help arthritis. People spend a lot of money buying turmeric pills. John is saying, no, we have raw honey. Let's mix it up and we'll just have it, try a couple of teaspoons and see how it goes. And we are going to do it. I am so glad we saved all those jars. Yeah. We have a lot of cool jars that we can, make a turmeric paste. John, I'm so fucking excited. I really don't even know what to say. You are an incredible holistic practitioner. And you are an incredible assistant. And you help me to impart all this great stuff. And it's fun, isn't it? Yeah, it is fun. It's very nice and good. Take a picture of that. All right. Oh, there's the thing. Well, you can't see it. You can't see the diamond eyes. Or can you? Yeah, I put diamond. I bought cheap zirconia posts. Like 5-carat posts or whatever they are. They're big diamonds. You know, phony ones. And I put them in the eye of the pink one. That's right by the horse's head. Well, anyway, I'll show it tomorrow. Right, baby? I think we could show it tonight, even. I think we have a good picture of it already, so we'll do that. Are you ready to go? Yeah. How much do I love you? You love me as much as I love you. Oh, John, that's all right, baby. You're looking good, honey.